I just sort of price together what might be a nice, decent lunch for a kid, right? Some schools, a lasagna, $10, right? Fruit salad, $5, and a chocky milk, $3.50. That's $18.50
That's ridiculous.
For your kid's school lunch.
Am I
out of touch, or is that normal?
No, but I would say to my kid, if they wanted a lasagna, no, you don't have a lasagna. Just have a ham and cheese. Well, my kids don't eat ham, but a cheese and tomato roll.
Welcome to the show.